Now, if you look at the names on the memorial in front of you, they come from different backgrounds, beliefs, and races. But they all had one thing in common. They wanted to ensure the liberty of South Africa and freedom from tyranny.